Hare Krishna Karuna Sindho Dinabando Jagapate Gopesha Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namostute. Death, nor having once been, does the soul ever cease to be. The soul is unborn, eternal, ever existing, undying, and primeval. The soul is not slain when the body is slain. Veda vinashinam nityam yainam ajam avyayam katamsa purusha parta kam gatayati hantikam. O Partha, O Arjuna, O son of Kunti, how can a person who knows that the soul is indestructible, unborn, eternal, and changeless, how can a person with this knowledge kill anyone or cause anyone to kill? And now, one of my favorite verses of the Bhagavad Gita. Vashamshi jirnani yatavihaya Navani grinati naro parani Tata sharirani vihaya jirnani anyani samyati navani dehi. As a person puts on new garments, giving up old ones, similarly, the soul accepts new material bodies, giving up the old and useless ones. Nainam chindanti shastrani, nainam dahati pavaka. Na chainam kridayantyapo na sosayati marutaha. So can never be put to pieces, can never be cut by any weapon, nor can the soul be burned by fire. The soul cannot even be moistened by water, nor withered by the wind. Hare Krishna! Achetyo yam adayo yam akletyo sosya eva cha nitya sarvagata shtanur achao yam sanatanaha. The individual soul is unbreakable and insoluble. This soul can neither be burned nor dried. The soul is everlasting, all-pervading, unchangeable, immovable, and eternally the same. Avyaktyo yam achintyo yam avikaryo yam uchate tasmadevam viditvayenam nanushoshitum arhasi. It is said that the soul is invisible, inconceivable, immutable and unchangeable. Knowing this, O Arjuna, my dear Arjuna, knowing this, you should not grieve for the body. Atachainam nitya jatam nityam vamanya semritam tatapi tvam mahabaho nainam sochitum arhasi. If, however, you think that the soul is perpetually born and always dies, still you have no reason to lament, O mighty armed one. Chatasya hi dhruvam mrityur, dhruvam janma mritasya cha, tasmad aparihariyarite, natvam sochitum arhasi. For one who has taken his birth, death is certain. And for one who is dead, birth is certain. Therefore, in the unavoidable discharge of your duty, you should not lament. Avyakta dini bhutani, vyakta madhyani bharata, avyakta nidhani eva, tatraki paridevana. All created beings are unmanifest in their beginning, manifest in their interim state, and unmanifest again when they are annihilated. So what need is there for lamentation?
Asyachavat pasyati kashitenam asharyavat vadati tadeva chanya asharyavat chenam manya shrinoti shrutvapyanam vedana cheva kashit.
Some look on the soul as amazing. Some describe the soul as amazing. And some hear of the soul as amazing, while others, even after hearing about the soul, cannot understand the soul at all.
Dehi nityam avadyoyam Dehe sarvasya bharata, tasmat sarvani bhutani, natvam sochitum arhasi.
O descendant of Bharata, Maharaj, he who dwells in the body is eternal and can never be slain. Therefore, do not grieve, O Arjuna.
Swadharmam api shaleshya navikam pitum arhasi dharm yadi yuddha jayonyat kshatriyasya navidyate.
Considering your specific duty as a kshatriya, a warrior, you should know that there is no better engagement for you than fighting on religious principles.